Just put down the ice, given away. And Fife picked that up easily. Simpson chases it into the zone, but now a chance for Kingston to clear as Doxy comes through. Takes a shot. Oh, it's gone in. Well, it was a hopeful shot from Doxy. It seemed to dip on Andrew Little and just went in the top corner. And there's the lifeline for the Kingston Sharks. Doxy with the goal. And it's Fife Falcons 2, Kingston Sharks 1.